Yep. Getting my normal test from my power company. As you can see, my house is pretty good. It's pulling 13 amps. About 1400, almost 1500 watts of power. And I'm at 26 volts, 60 amps out the batteries. You know, and of course 1500 plus amps out the batteries. So, there you go. And here, everything that should be on is on. So, and oops, my lights. Oh, it's come back here. That's my inverter running the house right now. Okay, that's it for now.